Hey guys, it's
Tick
and Tech.
Welcome to God of War 2018.
Yeah, boy.
Let's make sure some of this stuff is good. What was it? Is it in here?
I don't know.
I think so.
Well, I mean,
subtitles on. We'll put a background on it too.
Nice. Bless you.
Yeah, I think that's all of it. We'll do balanced experience.
Why?
Because anything harder than that is no good.
So I gotta do easier than that.
Yeah, but then that's also no good, because then you miss, like, a whole point of it, you know?
The story, bro. So, does this game explain how God of War, or not God of War, freaking Kratos ended up here?
No.
No?
No.
Doesn't tell you anything at all.
A comic, the Fallen God comic, explains it.
Did you read it?
No. Why? But I know what happens.
Because obviously he didn't die at the end of the last
game. No, he did
die. Okay, well, death as in he didn't stop existing as a physical being in the last game.
Yeah, no. Forget. He did pass away at the end of the last game.
Yeah, and then he got back up because...
Obviously.
Racism. Anyways, so now he's back.
Yeah.
And he obviously has lived quite some time.
Yeah, this is probably like 100 years after the events of that game. Hey. Actually, I don't know how long it is.
No.
It doesn't explain it.
No, but...
I think it might in the Fallen God comic.
But he made sweet love to a giant lady, right?
To a lady, yeah. That's how Atreus came to be.
Yeah, but a giant lady, right?
No, just a lady.
A regular lady?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yes.
Hey, child. Get in the boot.
What? Come on.
What a big old boy you are.
And then she left him.
She passed away.
She left him. Why did he cut down this tree? It had a special handprint on it.
Yeah, because...
Was it marked for death?
She picked out the tree she wanted for her pyre.
Her pyre?
Yeah, you know what a pyre is,
nope.
Right? Excuse me. You know what a pyre is, right?
I said no.
Oh. Freaking! It's a funeral pyre. They put her on it and burn her.
Oh, wonderful! How did she die?
Old age?
Question mark?
I don't know. She just died, dude. Christopher Judge plays Kratos in this game.
Oh, nice.
And he's a big man.
Perfect representation.
Yeah.
For this big man. Does Kratos have the same amount of love for Atreus as he did for his...
For Calliope?
Calliope.
Yes. And no.
Yes and no.
It's not gonna seem like it for the first 3 hours of the game.
It's like, yes, he does, but he doesn't show it.
Yeah, basically. Not like he did with Calliope. He literally went to Calliope was born with like a terminal illness. Mm-hmm. And he went and found the ambrosia, which is just golden apple, kind of.
Okay. Right,
to heal her. So that she wasn't cast out of Spartan society for being sickly. Because he could get any wish he wanted, basically. And that's how he became a commander. And that's when his reign of terror started. And that's why the barbarians attacked. is because he killed the barbarian prince.
Wow.
Yeah. Finger pops.
Well, stop it. Oh no, she did.
Yeah. It's almost like I said that.
Come here, boy.
Yeah. I do appreciate the fact that he's sort of painted as the villain currently.
Yeah. As just this big evil man.
Because he's a big, intimidating guy.
And he doesn't
literally
say
he's so intimidating, the music changed.
And he didn't doesn't say anything.
Yeah, exactly. He's just standing there menacingly, silhouetted.
Look at that. Like, yes, I've killed her.
Was a killer, though.
Obviously. Kratos isn't a bad guy. He's a bad guy, but he's not a bad guy.
Yeah.
Except he was in the third game.
Oh, yeah.
He was a complete dickhead. He fucking was killing everybody.
Honestly, for a lot of the third game, it feels kind of justified.
Kind of.
It's right around Helios when you start feeling like,
yeah,
maybe you're taking it a little too far, and then Poseidon's princess.
Yeah.
Is all like, okay, like, you're the bad guy now. I don't know what else to tell you.
Yeah, because he just kind of, like, killed, like, just basically murdered her.
Yeah.
She didn't do anything wrong. She was a victim.
So, and it wouldn't be the first time we had used a corpse for something.
Right.
But she wasn't a corpse.
She was alive.
I always think that scene's really funny because he's using a frost weapon to start a fire. And I just think it's ironic.
It is. You could have started the game in New Game Plus and you could blaze through it real quick.
No, we can't, because spoilers.
Because spoilers?
Really big, spoily boys. Ah! You deserve that.
Why did he do that?
He wanted the knife.
Why? No.
Something to remember her by or some shit.
What was the point of wrapping the bandage around? I feel like the ice, the snow was already melted.
Right. Maybe it's so the burn isn't like, oh, hurts from contact.
I guess.
You know, because you definitely do want to wrap burns.
No. Be a man. So, Brayden, how many spoilers did you get of, like, what kind of game this was going to be before it came out?
None.
None?
None.
So you hopped in here and you were like, full-on new experience, like, whoa, what is happening right now?
Well, it helps that I got it, like, day one.
Yeah, but you were like, whoa, what's happening? Like,
basically,
they changed,
like, I knew
everything.
I knew what the game was going to be like because I watched the trailers.
Brayden.
But, like,
let us down.
But, like, other than that, and, like, I knew the setting. That's it.
Know you can survive the journey.
You too much.
Depends on you.
So, and honestly, that's not, like, a ton of spoilers, so.
Has Kratos been with Atreus since he was born? Or did he just, like, pop
yes,
up
and
after
no.
his mom did?
No, he's been here, but, like, emotionally distant.
Ah.
Yeah.
Shut up, boy. I know what I'm telling you. Shut up, I do that. Yeah.
Excuse me. One thing that caught me by surprise was this animation that we're about to see. Because you deal with a lot of chests in the first three games.
Fucking destroys it.
Yeah, dude, he's not fucking around with that. I'm gonna open it all pathetic like. No more. Just. And he just puts his fucking fist through the top of it. And I love that animation so much.
That's hilarious.
Good.
Good. Jump across it.
Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
So where were they heading right now? Because, like, they didn't say anything about what they were doing.
They're hunting.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
Again, I love that animation. It's so good.
Well then. Throw the child.
Good thing I just remember how to play.
Yeah. See, but how did he get that?
The Leviathan eggs?
Yeah.
His wife gave it to him.
But he appreciates that. Who? Kratos. The nice ability to just freaking throw an axe and bring it back to you.
Oh, yeah. But he also doesn't need the axe to just murder everything.
True. Well then. Thanks, Dad. Jeez.
Dude on fire.
Like I said, he's gonna look like the villain for a while.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dude on fire until I tell you to fire.
Yeah.
Sorry. Don't be sorry. Be better.
As you upgrade Atreus, he can get to the point where he can assist you in combat without being told. And it's really nice. Yeet!
So they kind of kept this whole, like, beat-em-up situation. And then he got the shield. What shield is that?
The Guardian Shield. It was also given to him by his wife.
Wow. Does he earn anything on his own anymore?
Yes.
Because she was giving him all the stuff.
Is that all of them?
He's not even, like, an old man anymore, either. Which is, like, he's been alive for so long.
Bitch.
He lived. So, okay, what's the name of the shield?
The Guardian Shield.
Yeah?
Yes.
Does he have any special moves?
Not currently. We have to upgrade and unlock those.
Kunk.
Am I done here?
No.
They've never come to first one before.
Keep moving.
A Draugr? Like from Skyrim?
Sorta.
Is he in Tamriel? Just disappears. We're bringing communication skills, Kratos.
He doesn't need communication skills. He is the dad.
He is father. So Atreus just needs to leave. Just disappear.
No. He wouldn't do that. He's too wimpy arms.
Just run. Run, Atreus. Oh my god. He teleported onto your back.
Yeah, it happens.
He snuck up on you real good. Kratos never saw it coming. What is this, dire wolves?
Sure. Oh. That's a health thing.
Yes, I imagine they were. I didn't care.
Now we're tomb raiding.
Yeah, basically.
Jeez. Which, you know, fair, I guess.
Yeah, but also, like, oh, jeez. Dude. So, is this game, like, linear, or is it open world?
Both.
So it's an open world linear game?
Yeah. It has, like, a directed story, and you slowly unlock parts of the world, but you can technically just go wherever and do whatever you want, whenever you feel.
Interesting.
So
there aren't like side quests and shit.
No, there's a shit ton of side quests.
Yeah, so it's like open world.
Yeah, but you don't have to do them ever.
Okay.
So,
well, you don't have to do side quests ever in any other game either.
It's not true. In Skyrim, you can't beat the game without doing side quests.
Doubt.
I couldn't, at least.
You could try.
Freaking, because you just need the levels that side questing gives you in Skyrim.
You could do it.
So.
Yep. Picks out the one random thing that's useful.
Yeah. Those are like our Gorgon eyes.
Ah. Push the child out of the way.
No, I didn't.
Push it out of the way.
I didn't even touch the child. In the original version of the game, there would be. There's a troll that pops up here, beats the shit out of you.
Why is it not here?
They just moved it.
Oh.
Yeah. We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
That's not a very good lesson to teach somebody. You do what you want. Nobody, nothing can stop you.
I mean, yeah.
That's right, Dress, you suck.
And there's like a whole like hour and a half section where I just hate Atreus.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
And it was time. Okay. Roger.
Here, actually, before we do that, we're gonna go out here. Fuck!
Can't. Gotta kill the Druger. Aww.
Nope. Wait. I was pressing the wrong button.
It trips them. So how long did it take for this game to come out? 5 years?
I think so. Something like that. Yeah.
Man. What a wait.
One thing that's cool is if I, like, throw my axe over there, right? It'll seek out enemies to hit on its return path.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. So I don't actually have to light it up all that well. I just have to do it. Which helps a lot.
True. Yeah. And I guess it took 5 years for Ragnarok to come out, too.
Yeah. I get why this one took so long, too, though. It was a new way of doing things.
Yeah.
So. Yeet! Good old Kratos, punching a wolf.
Yeah. Kratos has killed many a god.
Yeah. Some even shape-shifting of sorts.
Yeah. You think a couple of wolves is gonna do him in?
Excuse you, dude. I really need that counterattack.
Yeah.
It'll be so useful.
When was the last time you played this game?
A while ago.
I was just saying something. Come on, man. Why are you putting me down every moment? Every time I say anything, you just put me down.
I'm not allowed to scream right now.
Why?
Because it's a tutorial, I think. Yes.
What even is this place they run around in? Thanks, child. I knew what I was doing. Just run backwards real quick.
Look, man, I had to hitch my head. I hope we get... I mean, honestly, we probably will. The first technical boss fight of the game. And then also something that we'll have to fight again and again and again and again after that.
Forever.
So, they appear everywhere. They're used as the mini-bosses in basically every instance of the game. So.
Wasn't that just fantastic? Yeah.
It's not great. And then there are 9, I believe, other really cool mini-bosses. Not mini-bosses, optional bosses we could fight. That we're probably not gonna. We might fight a couple. And that's it.
Why?
Well, because they're really fucking difficult.
And Brayden sucks.
It's not that I suck. I haven't even beat the 9th one yet. So.
Wow, Brayden.
I'm just saying that people understand why.
Suck.
Who it is.
Who is it?
I would tell you, except then that would be a spoiler for all the people who don't know.
Yeah, but they're not gonna do it anyway, so.
Irrelevant.
So it doesn't matter, they're not gonna know from this anyways. Backpedaling away.
Yeah, man.
Look at this. Come here.
I should have healed up. Oh well, too late now.
You failed. You could tell that they wanted you to focus a lot on the scenery of the game, because whenever you're not in combat, there's nothing of your, like, health bar or anything like that on the screen.
Yeah, I think you can turn that on, so they're always on. But
yes. You did.
Honestly, I can't believe Kratos doesn't have a way worse knees and back situation from all the heavy landing he's done over the years.
He's just too strong for that. He's too strong for knee and joint pain. Do it. Do it, Atreus. Do it. Do it. Come on. Yes, do it slowly. That feels nice.
In the original trailer, there was a wyvern in this scene. Was or it? A dragon.
Why didn't they leave it in?
Because they changed it.
Oh my god! He just immediately stabs its hand.
And that's how we know old man Kratos has still got it.
True. I mean, I guess you could try to run away.
Yeah, in an enclosed arena.
Hi, Andreas.
Ouch. Ah! I rolled the wrong direction.
God, Kratos, what happened to all your godly powers?
Whew.
Oh my god, Brandon.
That was my bad.
He's having his way.
I didn't see it coming. I rolled the wrong way again.
What are you doing, cat?
Ooh.
You're doing it, Brayden. You're getting him. He's past the halfway point. He's just beating him with his bow. Atreus, you're not helpful.
Ouch.
Oh. He just stomped a child.
He deserved it.
Whoa! He got it.
I told him to shoot.
Brutal. Get that adrenaline rush.
Yeah.
Why?
Because of all that anger. Kratos would know.
Do what did he say?
He said, I am ready. And Kratos told him not to speak again.
Wow.
Oh. Ooh.
Right, it's only the end of the episode.
Okay.
Isn't that exciting?
Equipped with better stuff, don't mind me. I think I got it all from what is it called? Pre-ordering the game.
Ah, yes, a million years ago.
The Exile's Guardian. Guardian Shield. This is like the basic one. And then I don't have any runic stuff for him. Alright, and skills. That's what I wanted to look at.
Ah, yes.
Do I have enough XP for fucking anything good?
No.
I can't. Oh, okay, there it is. Never mind, I figured it out. No, I don't. That sucks. Alright, we can end it here.
Okay. If you enjoyed the video, consider liking and subscribing.
Definitely go check out our other content.
Until next time, peace out.
Bye-bye.